Hi everyone, my name is Asif and welcome back to my graphics system walkthrough on Elite mode. you.
Thank you.
air.
Yeah.
How?
Here.
This is the arsenal Osric was seeking. The prisoners must be inside.
Knock down the door.
Nothing could be easier.
Thank you for freeing us. Please, let the others out of the cells as well. We're in your debt. Please let the others out of the cells as well. We're in your debt. Please let the others out of the cells as well. I can't thank you enough for freeing us. Those Morden were ruthless. Come back to the hideout. I'm sure Arrain will want to thank you.
Welcome, Sartan. Your new friends here have told me of your bravery.
He saved us all.
We owe him our lives.
I owe Osric his. I wish I could undo that moment.
In your haste, you killed a fellow soldier and a trusted friend. For that, I should take my vengeance.
I must pay for my crime.
But you have served us well, and I can learn from your mistake. I only hope you will learn as well.
Sartan will never again strike in anger alone, and I will never forget Osric.
To leave Sartan with the knowledge of what he has done is punishment enough, I think.
He will have to live with his guilt. I wish you luck, Sartan. It is a heavy burden you now carry.
You must put it behind you, Sartan. What's done is done.
Not true. I will live with this for the rest of my days, but I will speak of it no more. Let's get going.
Just wait. Wait for a moment. The purity is here.
Felkapcsoljuk be, de mennyi kimondom tanyára, jó? És este gyere be. A káposztát kell kidomlálni.
Large band. Oh, Mage Apprentice, I see.
Thank goodness you found me. I thought I was going to be trapped here forever. Can you believe that my own craftmaster locked me in here to die?
Are you talking about Mage Bolden? He said you were missing and asked me to look for you.
Ha! I'm only missing because he and his Morden cohorts were sloppy. They did not realize that I had his so-called research journal that documents his dealings with the Morden. I knew too much, so he was trying to silence me. Indeed. This journal is also a ledger. Look on page 23. There is a list of potions, spells, and magical jewelry, and the names of the Morden who bought them. At first, I did not realize what was going on. And then when I knew just how deep a traitor Bowden was, I was too afraid to say anything.
How did you end up here?
I made the mistake of telling Bowden I thought I was ready to be a mage in my own right and end my apprenticeship. He grew very alarmed at that and refused my request. The very next day, he ordered me to accompany him to the desert to continue some experiments we had been conducting. We were soon joined by three of his Morden friends, so I had no choice but to go along with them. They forced me into this room and locked the door. I had hoped to escape him during our journey, so I had supplies instead of research materials in my pack. Still, I had nearly given up hope of ever being free.
God, I arrived in time. What now?
Please do not tell Bowden that you have spoken to me. I need to lay low for a while. When he realizes I'm free, he'll come after me. Here, take this. It's his journal. Read through it and confront him. If you can expose him for the traitor that he is, he will be forced to leave, and I will be able to return.
I will do my best. So Bowden was a traitor. So we must not.
Hello. Have you located my missing journal yet? Or did you come to shop?
Yes, I have recovered also.
Excellent. Give it to me, please.
I think not. I discovered the apprentice there, and he had some troubling things to say.
How is that possible? Are you saying he's still alive? Oh. Oh, well, thanks, Zyria. It's a miracle. What did he have to say?
He said that you and your modern friends forced him into the ruins and left him there to die.
What? Why would I do such a thing to my own apprentice? I will not stand for an impudent young pup like you to stand there and spout baseless accusations. Guards!
Hardly baseless. They also explained that his so-called journal to me. Page 23 is a ledger of goods you have sold to the modern. I do not like that.
Little fool, you will not live long enough to show that to anyone.
Plus, I did not make myself clear.
Thank you.
hero. I'm your help, Freya.
You have done more than I hoped for. You have my deepest thanks.
Glad to have help. What do you do now?
I've been working in the magic trade for years. Now that the parasite Bowden is gone, I think I will reopen the magic shop on my own. Perhaps Calrathia would not have been so easily cowed if they had not been swindled out of every measly cent by that traitor. I owe you a reward. Please, take this with my gratitude.
Good luck to you, Derek. I think you will make a farming.
Welcome to Derek's Magic Emporium, where our goods are plentiful and our prices are fair. Can I offer you anything?
Glad to see you in business. Let us see what happens. Oh no. Too big. See, 355. Not good enough.
Hello. Are you here to buy weapons?
Should be enough. That's enough. That's all for now, guys. Bye bye.